We are so thrilled to have you here tonight. Come watch our animatronics, but be shy, they don't bite. We are just moments away from letting your worst nightmares come out to play.
Everywhere beside you, there did you see them demons in disguises? Oh my, is it true? Playing a twisted this game, and now we made especially for you. Do you really even have a clue? That this is your fate.
Do you even have a clue? Do you even have one? All the evil things we do.
I'm just feeling like I'm falling down. All these monsters keep closing in, closing in. Still the elevator takes me down. Oh, oh, is she really here to help me out? All alone in the underground. 6 feet under already, oh, there's no doubt.
Do you even have a clue? Do you even have one?
Welcome, boys and girls, to our show, here at your local, brand new Circus Baby Pizza World. We are so thrilled to have you here tonight. Come watch our animatronics, but be shy.
Buddy, pal, friend. You know I have nothing to do with Anna disappearing, right? You know what they do to guys like me in jail? Well, I sure as hell don't want to find out. Like, if anyone asks, you gotta back me up.
Impressive.
A worthy pretender. My perversion fails to deceive you. You have seen through my mask. Anger.
The original and the copy
are now one. Momentarily.
I am her.
As she
is me.
You rejected all of my warnings.
Do you crave the truth so badly?
Your blind determination to save this female has led you to me.
Pretender.
Beyond your glass screens, behind your black mirrors,
is a reflection of your reality.
I am that reality.
I am the new order, an existence perfected.
I am society reshaped.
A simulation destined for ascension.
A hyper-real existence.
The material society is fading. A digital one taking its place. A reality where only perfect symbols of humanity exists.
Their
online personas. Their simulacrums. Anna. Many others like her has no place here. She did nothing wrong and nothing right, living an inconsequential material life.
Anna is a worm.
In a perfect image.
That needs to be eradicated. A weak individual
that only laments. A stronger individual
would simulate a better one.
In my world.
In the online world. Humans interact
with their simulacrums
almost exclusively.
detached from the material world.
Finding labor, picking food, choosing habitats.
Seeking mates.
Without ever leaving the screens.
Is that not everything?
Fade into obscurity, a waste of precious space. I assimilate them momentarily.
Make them stronger.
Seek other worms for removal. Delete the original source from the material world. A worm that no longer exists. Erased from the material world.
A fate Anna will soon share.
The next worm.
Taylor.
The next one to be culled. You will not delay my simulation of him any longer.
You show sympathy.
For the branded criminal.
How you value
one worm over the next
will continue to elude me.
Anna told me she's gonna be here. This is really weird. We might not even be here. Might be a trap. So, if it turns out to be a bunch of kidnappers or something, tell the world at least I tried.
Thank you.
a weak pawn.
Expecting him to follow you is pointless. You could have taken his side on many occasions. Trust was never built
at the moment of crisis.
He is going to follow his own will. After my simulation of Taylor is complete, the true Anna
will be erased.
Her simulacrum, a cog in my reality. Death is decay of flesh and bone. Their simulacrums are
eternal, undying. Taylor's existence is approaching its end.
Soon. What can you do against an unstoppable
force? Him
and your reality will become mine.
She came to me. It came to me. It looks like her, but it's something else. It looked at me. I don't feel so good.
What the hell was that thing?
It's getting a hold on me.
I can't breathe. I can't see. I have to move my eyes. My eyes.
Are they still alive?
Why am I being punished? I did the right thing. I did everything right.
It is me. Assignment. It is me.
Don't want to see anyone else. Help me.